Good evening. Doing a little farming session in the Twitch map. Spotify doesn't work, does it? Yes, it works. Hope it's not too loud, the music. We'll see. Just tell me if it's too loud. And we again have no fucking. No fucking game. Every time. Farming. Awesome. We've got games. Last time I did. Let's put the time back on 10. Last time we ended with harvest, I think, because this baler is over here. Let's get some straw first. I think we have to do mowing. Can we plant something in September? Is it September? Yes. September. Yeah. I think we're going to put barley in it for the chickens. Google says that's the best crop for the chicken, so let's do that. Leggy. It's been a while. Started. It works. Down. Turn it on. Is it on? No idea. Wait. Yes, now it's on. Right? Yes. It works. Let's get some tiny bales. Do those two first. Where's my drink? Making fish sticks. There they come. One more at that end, and then we'll go back and forth. More here. Yas, awesome. Got my chat on the wrong side. This side. Yes! Now I can see it. Just in case. Okay, back and forth. That one. Not a problem. I do have to pick them all up by hand though, those tiny ones. Let's Farming noises. Audio. Let's try that. Yes, it's better. Maybe a little more. 60. Got a bill stuck under my wheels. How did you do that? Oh. Let me fix that. Don't do that. Nailed it. One more little piece, and we're done. Out those pills. Why I think I forgot what button it is. I have to turn it off again first. Unload, yeah, it's why. Knew it. Sweet. Ooh, leg. Let's put this one next to the house. I do not have sheds. In the house. Yes. Yes. Awesome. Now let's prepare this field. Again, the stupid weeds. A lot of stones. bumpy road. Tiny speck of weed. Ah, feck. Feck it. Not very efficient, but it works. No, wrong button. Why did it go up? Not off. Don't think we have it all learned. builder. Do we have that? Is that Rolla? Awesome. That's cheap. No, that one. Yes, it's a roller. Okay, awesome. Is it 4 stones? I never knew. Upper. After sewing? I have no idea. I never use a roller, so. It's lime. Do I have lime spreader? Is this fertilizer? Available, I need sheep. Yes, I need sheep. Still good, yeah. I need the sheep. That's the sewing machine. No, I do not have the lime. Can we buy one? This thing does only one thing. It's a non-copyright mixed Spotify thingy. But there's some nice music in it. Nice songs. Spreader. Where are you? Oh. I was looking for the tiny ones. Oof. Okay. Ah, that's a no go. We have a loan. Yeah, we have a loan. Okay, so no lime. Seeding. Growing. And we need a weeder. Sowing. Let's put some barley in it. In the middle. Still works. Barley. A new joystick, so it's... Yes, I'm doing stuff. We really need to get rid of the stones. Damaging my stuff. fertilizer. And this field is done for now. First time playing with Wheat on, so. Okay, not enough K. Hey, Luxidity, thank you for lurking.
I look special, yeah, I look special. A new bay makes me feel
music too loud, by the way? If you guys can hear the music. Can I sell my stuff? Hey puppy! I need some money. I don't know what to talk about. They probably don't like little art. Spotify. Trying something new with the music, so my fucking stream deck works. Volume 45. It's a bit lower now, so hope it's good. Thanks for checking. I need monies. September, I think? Yes. September. I have eggs. Nice. Volume 45 is what I need. I will set it at that one next time. Thank you for checking. Money, money, money. Money, money. September. Bit low. I don't know the silence. Crap. Nope. Damn it. Straw's too low. Too low. Everything so low. Oh well. Do I have a trailer? A flatbed. It's not a flatbed. I haven't played this in a while, so no idea what I have. Trailers. No, so I need to rebuild that one. Ooh. It's easier to just get in the tractor and then drive. Branch in my face. To put canola on the other field, I think. Ooh, shit, last day. Back. turned it into a flint bit. Cast him out. Awesome. Doesn't have to be neat. It's just for the money. Damn it. Yes, sort of. Oh, I missed some lurkers. Thanks for lurking, Ghost. Thank you for lurking, Jimmy. Thank you. The more, the merrier. Wow. Thank you, Ghost. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. I know you're always multitasking, so already expected it. But thank you.
Oh! No! Damn it.
So annoying with the controller back in, eh? It's nice for walking though. When in the sim ring. Yes. Run and throw. Okay. Run and throw. Oh. Run and throw. Yes. No. Three more. Two. Don't fall. No. Get up there. We done? We done. It's not really pretty, but do I have a L button on my tablet? Nope. Awesome. Let's sell the shit. Money, money. Money, money, money. Give me the money! Animal dealer, I think. Yeah, animal dealer. $18,900 of straw. beacon. Buggy, buggy, buggy. No, 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 no. I'm. See, I knew that. You don't stop for me, bastard. Yeah. Beep. Ticket. Many, many, many. Don't think it's much. Straw is like 39 bucks per 1,000 liters, I think. It's 19 times 39-ish. We'll see. See? 883 euros. Something though. Spaghetti. What? It's the last day we can plant some canola, so we need to be quick. It's turning into a nighttime planting, seeding. We'll see. Cheated a little and set the time down to 5 instead of 10.
Sorry, neighbor.
Busted the fence. Oh, he's coming out of his house. Go the other way. Okay, thank you. He got scared. Hey Toxic, how are you? Same, same. Just chilling. It's still a nice game. Played it way too much, but it's fun. And I think they have a multiplayer or a service now. I don't know. It was something like in-game service or something, or multiplayer. I don't know. It was something new. I forget. You also play the American truck sim, or is this your first truck sim? Missing all levels and stuff. No, lower. That's stupid. It's nice and chill. Tried to stream it not long ago, but it was fucking boring. Yeah, understandable. It's kind of the same, only the surroundings are different, and the truck's bigger, but. The special transport thingy, the DLC. I think it's a nice one, by the way. If, I don't know if you have some DLC, but if you're getting some DLC, then you get a big ass tubes and stuff you have to transport. You have to follow the orange or yellow. I don't know. It's worth checking though. The special transport out. What is it? Got the F like 100,000 DLCs. Special transport, yes. Oh, it's only 145. What the fuck? Yeah, special transport. Big ass boats. I don't know how to show my desktop, by the way. I need to play the game again. But first, some farming. Thanks for lurking, Toxic. Thank you. One more little piece over there. Hey Groot, thanks for lurking. Thank you. You still need to borrow my second copy of this game and join me. But you didn't give me an answer on Discord. Sad. Cedar. I need some canola. Getting dark. Oh. A bit tight over here. Got it seeded in right in time for the end of September. It was also the last month I could seed this. So. Perfect timing. So many stones. My music. So fertilizer on it, and we're done. We have enough. Got barley in here, lime and rolling, thicken, and canola in here. Okay. What's in it for October? No, that's November. Okay. Sleep till 6. Ah, crap. Vehicle leasing? What did we lease? Nothing. What? I'm confused. What's that? Oh, pumps and out. Well, almost broke again. Be right back. Our sheep. $26,000 base game, $9,000 mod, $9,000, $6,500. Looks nice. 50. $18,000. Okay. Thank you, Lorax? Thank you for following. Lorax? Why am I going this way? I need even more. Logan! That's easier. Hi Logan, how are you? It's good to hear. I'm also good. I'm just chilling on this simple, tiny base farm. Elm Creek. It's some money though. Only not even 2.5k. I've got a new joystick and I keep forgetting the buttons. Unfold? Yes. Or turn on? Yes. Thanks, man. It's simple, but I think it's the third time I'm playing this on stream, so on this map at least. But we're getting there. Next step is sheep, I think. Those bring in a lot of money. I wanted to rent some silage baling stuff, but I don't think I've got the money for that. Trace. Don't drive over the chickens. Hey, Dig. Oh, names. Thank you for following, Oost. Oost Dingums. Oh, names. Ah, gewoon Dingums. Ik speel voornamelijk in het Engels. Maar ik ben van plan om wat een Nederlandse map te gaan starten. Ik denk Trentse Vaart of zo. En die gewoon in het Nederlands te gaan streamen. Oh, wrong button. Dan hebben we in ieder geval 1 of 2 streams in de week in Nederland zijn. But we'll see. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. If you know some awesome Dutch maps for farming, I found Drentse Vaart. And another one, but I forgot the name. There were like three, I think. Which I could find a mod of, but... Awesome, it's done. Don't flatten the chickens. Is my FS laggy or just in general? Maybe settings too high? Buttons, that one. Ah, Flores, hi! How did you find me? I didn't post a link this time on Facebook, so... Did I post it today? Silence Bales. Balers. No. Skin wrap, please. None of my money. Oh, yes, Steam. Welcome, just chilling. Yeah, let's do some grass bills again. How much are grass bills? Wait, can I buy with a small one? No. Borrow some money from the bank. I need that one, 48k. No, 48k. 50. What? 40? 60? 70. 70k. Ah, fuck it. Why not? Yeah, let's pick it. Otherwise it takes too long. So we need this one. Boy. Yes. And we need the wrapper. This one. Pink, because it's very punk rock. Hi. Awesome. And we can sell our old baler. Ooh, what are you going to play? Where's my baler? Over there. The baler, yeah. Let's sell this one, get the new one, and make some silage. The moneymaker. DayZ seems nice. I think I downloaded it once, but couldn't figure out how to play it back then. It was like a mod thingy or something, I don't know. RF's the wrong game in my mind, but I thought it was DayZ. Or I didn't want to run on my old PC? I have no idea. I do that a lot also, by the way. Sell this bitch. Repair for... Oh, it's almost 20k. Repair. 18k, almost. Sold. Nice. To the farm. Oh, beacon. No! I forgot the feckin' Baylor, the new one. I'm an idiot. Back to the shop. So far only the ones in my list, but I'm planning to do more games. I've got some scary games because I scream like a little girl and it's funny on the cam. So I've got Devour, stupid fly, Devour. I don't know, I bought a lot of games lately, like cheap ones, like 3 or 4 euros, like Devour. I don't know. Used to do Minecraft. But suggestions are always welcome. Can always look into it. But I can't buy every new game because that's it's just simple, cheap games. Always welcome. Fine, thank you. Can always send stuff in DM, so now I've got my fucking Baylor. Awesome. Let's make some money and pay some debt. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many bills from this tiny pick a field? My music almost gone. Still a player. Oh, there it is. With my wheel? Like this one? Oh, I used the shifter with the farming also. It's fucking annoying, but it works. This one. Yes. It's so stupid, but it works. It's weird, but I can't figure out the heat shifting for the tractors, but it's working on with the front and back one, so that's nice. And I have the joystick over here for the front loader and stuff. I never use the keyboard or the mouse. I have the keyboard and the mouse here, but I never use them. Like a tablet with buttons. How do I unload this thing? Not that button. Trigger. It should work, but I can't figure out how to do that. Even with YouTube videos. So that's why I've got front and back and forward and backwards. It's something. Feels more legit. And annoying sometimes, but and the joystick I use for looking around with the thumbstick and lifting the stuff, and it's fun. Or at least I think it's fun. I bought it for the race games though, but never used it for. And I was planning to do some race games to answer your old question. Especially after the Ken Block thing, after the sad news. I wanted to start with the dirt again, but the older games, but I don't know. Why put it away? Use it. I designed the game room especially for the sim rig, because every time I need to connect the sim rig, I got too lazy for it. So I made my screen on a turn thingy. So on that side is desktop gaming and this side is sim rig gaming. And I need to go back to my game screen. I forgot. I'm sorry. Yeah, the first idea was to buy another screen, but it's a 32-inch 2K, so not fun to buy another one. So I bought, like, I always call it a cake turn thingy, but especially made for monitor, so. If it works, And I have never have to clear up the sim ring. Nah. This one wasn't fun. Love this thing though. Yeah, I know the struggles. But maybe if you have some room, maybe it's an idea to what I did. It's only 20 bucks for the rotating thingy. Tiny investment. If you have the room for it. Not bad. 1, 2, 3, like 4 bills? Yeah. Nice. It's full. Ah, yeah, that's getting a bit club tight. That's the word I was looking for. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 full bills. Pick that up, turn it off. Where do we park this? Over there. First person action. Get the marshmallow machine, make some big ass marshmallows. First person? It's the C button. I have it on my tablet, but... Let's pick this thing up. Did you get rid of the leg, Logan? Stupid fly! Holy crap! Ooh, marshmallow. Something to kill the weeds. Damn it. Okay. Time for some pink marshmallows. Oh, it's raining! No, it's the wrong way. I'm an idiot. It does not work. Stay there. No. No. Okay. Worked. It worked. Sweet. Four bales. Where do I put this thing? I need more sheds.
Dinam's donated €3.50. Dimago Gaming like 10 minutes. Keep up the good work. Here's 350.
Dude, thank you! Didn't have to do that. Thank you very much. It's the first time the pop-up thingy talks, so it's nice that it works. Oh, thank you very much, hot names. Flawless, holy crap. Yeah, I'm so bad with names. Today I picked up 5 new pet rats, and I still don't know the names. It's bad. They're cute little bastards though. But I don't know the names. It's just cutie little 1, number 2, number 3, and number 4, and number 5. I need to park my vehicle and I don't know where. Oh, I'm kinda in front of the mower. I don't need that too much. Thing from the recent donations is also working. That's also cool to see. Yeah, I'm very bad with names because my first 6 rats, 3 of them died sadly, but their names were Dutch, but Fred, Poes, Muis, Vis, Duif and Hamster. So yeah. But these had names, because I adopted them. But I can't remember. Oh, perfect. Thank you. most people have themed names like fruits or vegetables, like apple, banana, apricot and stuff. So my theme was, oh, I need to do fertilizer on the grass. Animals. Fucking stupid, but... And it's very annoying at the pet doctor. The, how do you call that? The pet doctor, I don't care. It's the pet doctor. Because when you talk about fish or poos, he thinks it's like a cat or a legit fish. So, yeah. Grass. I'm almost out of fertilizer. The vet, yes. The animal doctor. It's 50% fertilized. So one more. One more load of poop! Do I have enough? I might have. Thanks, Flores. Thanks for checking in. Thanks for the donation. Have fun with the games. And maybe we can check if we have some games, the same games. So we can play one of them. We'll see. Bye, Flores. Thank you. Got a Discord, by the way. Oh, where are my buttons? That one. That one. And I am on Instagram. And I'm on YouTube. YouTube was only. Like, stream today, put it on YouTube tomorrow. So you can watch it later. Discord is still I don't know. Still working on it. Getting there though. Awesome. Free field's done. Let me go back to first person. I do need some more fertilizer though. Out or this chicken food? Don't think I have. Nope. Let me buy some more. Fertilizer. Solid. Five? Start with five bags. Yes. No, wrong button. Why? Okay. I love this little mod. You can fill your stuff with your hands. How much is in there? Yeah, we're full-ish. It's good enough. Let's go. Okay. That one is at 100. This one's growing. 50% fertilized. All tires and tracks. How's that one? All tires and tracks. 50% fertilized. Okay. I need more fertilizer. Yes. Is it really working? Really? Fertilized 80. 100. Yes. Sweet. Let's do both at the same time. person tell me that's bullshit. Missing a lot of spots, I think, but it's better than nothing. I think I'm going to quit after this one. Or 1 month, let's say, October, November. Because after this field, I'm done with the field work, I think. Makes me check the chickens. Front load back on, and it stopped raining. Break me, make me change everything. Yeah. Ooh, perfect. How are my chickens doing? Food 243. Sell some stuff. sell those. Nine. Sell. Yes. There's $48. Sweet. It's not much, but it's something. So the chickens need food. Person. Got it? Yes! Nailed it. Wanted to say it's... Ooh! Nailed it! Wanted to say first person, picking stuff up with fork. A sword. Now, let's not run over the chickens like last time. Perfect. It worked. Ooh, run away. Awesome. I think we're done. Time to sleep. Maybe this thing needs some stuff. Oh. Tiro's missing. Tomatoes, lettuce, strawberries. What are you missing? Materials missing. Why are you Oh, I need to open the door first. What are you missing? Ew, you don't have seeds. That's annoying. It's from Mud Hub, so it needs seeds, fertilizer, and water. Yeah. So it needs fertilizer and seeds. There goes the monies again. Nah, I can bring it with the big bags. Let's do that. Big old bags. That's stupid. Forgot. Let's buy two big bags. Fertilizer and seeds. Yes. Okay. We're already here. Don't fall over. Yes. They're crowing again. Sweet. Nice. And they need maneuver officially. This works too. Awesome. We've got an extra bag of fertilizer. This is first perfect. So the thing is running, the chickens are good, fields are done. Let's check the pricing of the stuff. It's time to sleep in game, I think. Yes, menu. Animals are good. Yeah. What? It's up to October, November. Canola is good in November. It's December. Eggs, November, perfect. Wool, I don't know what that. Silage in January. Grass. What do I have more? Honey. Nope. Lettuce. No. So. Eggs. I'm tired. Getting tired. Eggs and canola. So chickies, put more eggs out. No, I don't think I make it. No, nah. Damn it. Close the door, keep the heat in. Running, yes. How's the salads going? 10%, not bad. Let's go to sleep. Stuck at the railing. Training. vehicle leasing costs. Why a thou- I don't get it. Leased out. I'm not even leasing. I'm confused. Fertilizer, seeds, production, vehicle leasing. Yeah, the 1,000 again. Why? Vehicle leasing costs. But what am I leasing? Nothing. I'm confused. I'm confused. I have no idea. But it's November. We can sell some stuff. Also got contracts, by the way. I've got Bailey. Oh, big ass field. $42,000. Field 68. Holy shit balls. Nope. November. Yeah, December. Right, okay, I was selling out. So canola and eggs. Canola and eggs. Do I have any eggs? How's this field doing? No. I don't know what I wanted to do. Oh, checking the eggs. Yeah, still not enough eggs. Canola. It's glitchy again. Oh, not anymore. Yeah, see? Yeah, I'm going to do this next time. I'm getting tired, so I'm not the full tension. Thanks for watching. Did a lot of stuff. Free fields done. Still need a weeder. Bought a new baler and a frapper. So that's nice. And we can make pink big ass marshmallows. 40% fermented, nice. These are worth a lot of money, so we needed those. This is going good now. Yes, ooh, tomatoes. Just plopped up. Sweet. So next time we'll sell some stuff and see if we can buy some sheep, because I want sheep. This is a nice spot for the sheep, maybe. I don't know, we'll see. But thanks for watching, thanks for lurking. Thanks to Oostdingham's of Flores for donating. It's very kind of you. until next time. See you guys later. Bye.